guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Natasha Isella and I help you to be confidently healthy in the mind, body, and spirit. And I'm so happy to have you guys here. If you guys are looking to be happy and healthy physically, emotionally, and spiritually, you guys are in the right place because I have lost 65 pounds by healing myself mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, all by healing my inner child. And if you don't believe me, check out these pictures. And I cannot believe I did that in a year. And I was in a really bad place, and in this channel I teach you how to heal yourself through the power of law of attraction, manifestation, using health and beauty products, because we do live in a consumerism society. And you know, I kind of figured that throughout my healing journey, I was like, I'm gonna use these products anyway, so it might as well change the way I look at things so the things I look at change. And in this channel I teach you how to use those beautiful things also to change your physical appearance while also chill physical, your mental, emotional, and spiritual energy within. So if that sounds interesting to you, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell for more videos, because I'm so happy to guys have you here. But if you guys want to know exactly the step-by-step system on how to create a confidently healthy framework and foundation, you guys, you really want to go ahead and check out my online signature program, Confidently Healthy, which really teaches you the signature ways on how I lost 65 pounds and counting. And I'm never going to be there again. And I want to teach you guys how I beat keto, I beat paleo and all these fad diets, and really created my own signature program on how to become confidently healthy in the mind, body, and spirit. So guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and just jump right into this video. Because if you guys are one of those traveling artists, if you guys are a travelista, a jet set babe like me, and have a set beauty routine, for example, by the way, if you hear some itching, that's my puppy Cookie, my son, my adorable baby. But I have a set beauty routine, and that beauty routine involves, you know, facials twice or once a week, hair mask twice a week, abs, certain products in my life that I need. And to be honest, the girl who I'm creating, although she likes to go to the spa, but sometimes the spa, I don't know, I just have been disappointed going to the spa. I will say, going to the Marriott Hotel when I was Miss Ponte Vedra Beach, and I walked into that sauna and I consumed the smells of organic mints and lavender and everything like that. I was like, wow, I missed out on putting my hair mask in here, X, Y, and Z. But the actual services, sometimes they're just not up to par. However, I'm super grateful for the experiences I have. You know, sometimes you just want a little bit more rougher, like the massage, like, can you please grab that knot? Like, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know why, like, I don't know, I think we're just expecting, what I'm trying to say is, like, sometimes there's like nothing more comforting than the comfort of your own home. And you know, for me right now, I'm just doing a lot of hair oil treatments. My goal for 2022-23 is having my hair past my boob, like rocking it curly, and to keep on with my skin, like that I can rock no foundation, just eyebrows and mascara. And that's what I'm currently doing. So if you want a full video on how I did that, go ahead and comment down below. So I really wanted to do a video on, because I know a lot of people are gonna ask me this in the near future, on how I travel with my beauty products, doing my own hair and makeup on set, and hair and makeup for events, and with a busy schedule, on how I just stay grounded, right? And this video is what I really take with me, like how I keep everything organized. I am a Libra, I need balance. I hate, like, I will, like, I'm someone who just burst, you know, when things are not like, and that's something that I am like working on, like hardcore. And I feel like a lot of women are like that because things are just not organized. So this video is gonna help you to be organized, right? And I really want you guys to know that you can find these products off of Amazon and Sephora. I do not know if Sephora still carries these items, but I really hope that they do. But with that being said, I think when you are attending premieres, attending beauty pageants, attending events, you know, it gets very hectic, but at the end of the night you need to wind down, or in the beginning, If you want to know like my routine, I can go ahead and do that for you. But in 2022, I see more beauty pageants, more little events for me coming up, and I need a place to store that all. So when I'm talking about what I have in my beauty routine, it has a lot, like, let's just start off with hair. Hair takes a lot of work, right? And even for my white girls, you have to go ahead and nourish the hair with castor oil, jojoba oil, hair mask oils to have strong hair in order to grow. Plus a 3-month trim every now and then. So this is, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the little ones that I have. And the reason why I don't use the little ones anymore is because of the fact that they don't hold everything, right? And when I was a makeup artist, I would just put everything in here and it was just not enough. I still had to put like more piles in, right? And I just did not like it. Like, this is a common one that you see on Instagram. It's so dusty. And I was a good makeup artist. Like, I was really, really requested. And I'll do more makeup videos eventually. But just right now with the schedule that I have on, oh my gosh, it's not even opening. So, whew, I found a little hairpin. How cute. Super Boricua, right? So I even found vitamins in here. I found little clips, but this is what it looks like inside. And as you can see, it holds a couple palettes. I will sit here and say that. It will probably hold about 10 palettes for your face. I'm talking about the Naked 1, Naked 2, Naked 3, Smashbox palette, bronzer, primers, mascara, you know, your Q-tips, your little thing for the eyelashes. The reason why I had two of them, one was for hair when I was straightening my hair a lot. But you know, Natasha doesn't really straighten her hair for pageantry. I will go ahead and rock it curly. And this is what it looks like. So when my pageant days continue on, I will go ahead and like show you guys what I bring. But this is, it's huge, guys. This is my hand. That's like, it's really deep in there, right? So this was about $55, $60. I did get it on sale because it was like supposed to be $100, or I don't know if it was $25. So it does come with a key with your things, which I like because those, you can't trust everybody in the pageant world, right? I'll tell you that much. And then it locks up. So this is what I brought for when I was competing at Miss Ponte Vedra, Miss Florida USA. And I do recommend this for like my WBFF girls, my pageant girls. But the one that I really recommend the most, let me put it like this. I'm gonna go sit here and show you, right? Like, this one is very portable, right? And you can go ahead and put your easy like touch-up things, your necessities, your makeup, your like what you need. Like, if you don't need a lot of makeup, you just put it in there. But for like what you actually need, like your beauty routine, your scrubs, your shampoos, your conditioners, is what I'm gonna show you. Like, because I like to put oils on my body a lot, like 3 times a week, because that's what keeps me youthful. And I just feel like, you know, it's a good couple engagement therapy. And okay, you guys. So this is the mega one. This I found off of Amazon. I will try to find it. It has not been used in a while. So it has this red thing because I took it to Miss Florida USA. It does go up. I think that's as high as it goes, to be quite frank. I will check when I pause the video. So what I love about this one is it has clasp on the side. So we're just gonna go ahead. And just take it all off, right? Oh my gosh, I did not realize I had makeup here. You guys. So this is a shocker for me. This is a mirror. I have palettes here. Jenny Rivera, may she rest in peace. Too Faced, Sephora. This, a couple eyeshadows. So it's really, really deep. So this is an example of what it can bring. So that's as deep as it, like, as it is. So let me go ahead and put my camera. So next is a lipstick container. As you can see, I have not used this. You can put your lipsticks in here so they won't move. I have not used this. So let's go ahead and talk about what I did enjoy the most. So this is the next compartment. As you can see, the first compartment did not have these things, but it did have, this one does. So this is how it looks normally. This is what you can do with this, which I really do love. You can go ahead and make your new compartments, and I mean, for like $100, I think. The only thing is you need two hands to do it, because you can, I'm just gonna go ahead. So this is what it looks like with the divider. As you can see, you have two spaces and now a little bit more organization. That's what it looks like. And then of course, another one, I do highly, highly recommend. That you use a marker to mark everything. Even if you're traveling, mark up your stuff. So more containers. This is another one that you can use. I never really use this one, so this is what I love the most though. And this is the reason why I bought it. As you can see, this is clear and it's folds like that. I wonder what's in here. Bam, a more facial sauna. What? More YouTube content ideas. So literally it goes like that. And I love this. Because you can put your like little beauty routine stuff here. And just close it like that. It's so good. Here. Okay, you guys. So this is how tall it is. Look, my Florida USA. Let's take this out because it's carrying negative energy away. We can welcome the new pageants. I'm really in disbelief on how much makeup I have. And look, it just rolls effectively. Rolls, rolls, rolls. That's what it looks like. Clasp it. I'm doing all this with one hand. The only downfall, guys, it is a little rough to get up there, but that's how tall it is. Say hi, Cookie. And I wish I could locate the key. I'm pretty sure maybe that pink one. What do you guys say? We can try it. Okay guys, so that key did not work. That was, I guess I have to get a key made. So getting a key made, it does come with a key though. I just have not located that key. But what you can do and what I plan on doing, right, Cookie, is putting plastic on it when I travel. I picked it up from the Venezuelans when I was living in Venezuela. And that's what I plan on doing, so yeah. Okay guys, so now you have seen two of my portable containers on how I carried a lot of makeup that was deemingly unnecessary for my pageant career, right? I feel like now that I'm entering my 30s, like now it's like probably a candle that's gonna go in here. Probably two, because I need like one on each side. A sage, essential oils, aromatherapy. I still can't believe I have that face cleanser in there. What else? Oils for my skin. Lots of skincare products are gonna go in here, you guys, when I start traveling. But you know, of course, the natural makeup, you know, foundation, concealer, da 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 da. But I just feel like when you're getting older, you know, and you learn the tricks of the trade, realize you don't need so much. But you know, when you're in Hollywood, you know, things might change. So, but I just feel like having your own thing, like your own like grounding, portable, you know? Yeah, tú sabes, like something to like keep you, like this is your own beauty routine that you can do yourself, like the mask, and to have it in something that you just like, instead of your luggage where your clothes and your shoes go, it's just so much more convenient. And just like, I like to keep things separated. Like this, I really do enjoy the big one because the big one can, I have my hair products in there. My hair mask can go in there, and having curly hair, even though it does look a little short right now, but it's gonna be long. My skincare products, again, just look at the skin. My razor. My tweezers, like I just need, like, ugh, like there's so much, like, you know, and I just need it in one place. And this is exactly what you need, guys. Like, do not skip out on this purchase. I think it was like $110, and it was well worth the investment. I can take it for pageantry. I can take it for like pole dancing competitions, you name it. And if you are thinking about skipping out on this, I do the fur. Like even when I was a makeup artist, this was the very first one that I had. And I know the pink one didn't close as easy, but this one's just plain old dirty. So I won't even show you, like it's the same. It closes a lot more. Same concept as well. God, you guys, I saw like something that said alphafeestore.com, and I'm just like, the pointless things I would just buy in college. They just do not need. It's just amazing how your priorities change. So it is amazing how much things change. But yeah, now you know how I take my beauty routine everywhere around I go. So now when you see me on Instagram traveling, now you know. So now you know how I stay grounded with a busy schedule, because I have my little maleta, which with it comes lock and key. So you guys, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it 2 thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. As always, don't forget to stay confidently healthy in the mind, body, and spirit. And if you guys want to join my signature online program, which teaches you how to create a healthy foundation mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, go ahead and check out the link down in the description box. And I cannot wait to help you guys to become confidently healthy in the mind, body, and spirit. Bye, guys.